Hello, I'm Ian Crutchfield, Director of Athletics at Emory and Henry College. In case you've not heard, Emory and Henry has been accepted for provisional membership into NCAA Division II. This is big news for the college, and we want to break it down and explain what exactly this will mean for our institution. As we move through the reclassification process, we will be releasing videos to answer some common questions, from schedule changes to the partial scholarship model, and even what Division II athletics is and how it differs from Division III. So stay tuned, and if you have any topics or questions you would like answered, please don't hesitate to let me know. Go Wasps!